Hi. Got Will back here. This is my first Cinderella vlog. We're doing poster distribution right now in Heartland, and Jenna knew how to drive to Heartland.
Yes, I did. Yeah.
So fun times.
Okay, so they couldn't get in the door, but we made a new friend.
Yes. The cannoli bomb hot mess.
This is weird lighting. This is still weird lighting. Okay, well today we have rehearsal for the entire day. And that's fun. It's a Monday and we don't have school, so we're here.
Are we vlogging?
Yeah.
Hi!
Alright. Well, we will keep you updated during our first full day rehearsal. Hi, this is Cinderella.
I'm still brushing my hair.
Hi, Will. Cinderella. I know. This is Jenna's skirt. Hers is special because she's Madame, so she gets big hips. Because she had to birth two crazy crackheads.
Yes, I did, and I loved it very much. Love you, daughter.
We're just chilling. We just did some lamenting, and now we're going to do some pursuing. I got some frosted mini wheats here. Gotta stay hydrated because we're here for how many hours are we here today? Thank you. That'll be in the vlog. I love it. It's really time fitting.
Hello. We're back. I was eating a snack and I have now pursued. So now I'm sweaty. Lindsay is putting her skirt back on. Very beautiful.
Thanks.
Amazing. What are we doing next? We're doing something in the ball. I think the lot, maybe? Jacob, would you like to say anything? Okay.
I'd be this close to crying, but just no. A big coffee.
I have a bus now.
Ooh.
That was literally the equivalent of cold.
I don't know what's going on over here.
I'm trying to get my character.
Now we're going to
call the
all-day
rehearsal.
Our first all-day rehearsal.
And it was great.
It was fun.
I'm living the video.
Yay!
Adorable!
What time is it now?
It's like 6:10.
So it's 6:10. Now we've been here since what? 10 a.m.
Yeah.
Successful day.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling exhausted.
We're gonna go home and eat. Yeah, gum up. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Any final thoughts?
Sleep.
Sleep.
Yeah.
Oh, I love you, Caitlin. You're amazing. Day. We finished the waltz, so that was pretty cool. And we learned 10 minutes ago reprise. That was also pretty cool. I did get one, thank you, Jenna. Cast party next weekend.
No.
Fun.
Goodbye.
Come to the cast party.
Come to the cast party. Be there or be square.
BYOB, bring your own beverage.
Bring your own BYOS, bring your own socks if you're a newbie.
Yep.
Bring socks. Oh my goodness, it's dark out. When you go the whole day without seeing daylight. Ha ha. Bye guys! Nothing, just be in it.
Hello.
So, hi.
Today we have a chorus rehearsal. And it may just seem like a normal day, but it actually isn't because today is January 21st, which means that opening night isn't exactly 1 month.
Oh my gosh, she texted Lindsay. So
now we're gonna go around and see how people feel about that. So now we're gonna go break the news to people because I don't think people know.
Sleepy Henry.
Opening night is in 1 month.
Whatever.
That was so lame.
I thought I was gonna scare him.
About to yell at him.
Opening night isn't exactly 1 month. How do you feel?
I wanna die.
Opening night's in 1 month. How do you feel?
Pretty great.
Pretty great? Okay, that's good. Opening night is 1 month from today. How do you feel?
It'll be fine.
Yeah, you think?
It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine.
We're okay. Opening night is exactly 1 month from today. How do you feel?
I wanna cry. I literally live, breathe, and would die for Brighton Musical, so I'm like.
Mm-hmm. Opening night is exactly 1 month from today. How do you feel?
Wait, what?
Yeah, I didn't really think that one through.
Opening night is exactly 1 month from today. How do you feel?
I feel pretty good. I'm excited for the full run-throughs.
Opening night is 1 month from today. How do you feel?
You know what? I feel pretty great. Feel like $1 million, Danny.
Good, thank you. Kat, opening night is 1 month from today. How do you feel?
I just myself.
It's exactly 1 month from today. How do you feel?
Terrified.
Opening night is exactly 1 month from today. How do you feel?
I feel kind of confident. You know, we're all crushing our dancing.
That's good.
So I'm having a lot of fun.
I like the positivity. Hey, Zach, opening night is exactly 1 month from today. How do you feel?
Greetings and salutations.
Yes. Alex, opening yes. night is 1 month away. How do you feel?
I didn't even know. It's opening night 1 month away.
Yes, today is January 21st. We opened February 21st.
That's a funny joke, Emily.
Oh, I wish I was joking. Hello. Opening night is 1 month away.
Skylar is like gonna, like, she's gonna combust under all this stress that she is like dealing with.
Jokes that you, I already have.
Yeah, I did not know opening night was something.
Yeah, well, now you know.
I'm excited. All day rehearsals coming up.
Yay!
You'll see us then.
Heck yeah.
Don't tell. I was sneak eating cookies during
I was
rehearsal.
Sneak eating crackers. Oh my God.
It's okay. I was sneak eating chocolate, so.
I have a chocolate bar in my backpack. You just reminded me of that.
You should eat it.
Well, there you have it, folks. Now that everybody knows that opening night is 1 month away, we've broken the news, and those were their reactions. So, good time.
Welcome to the cast party.
Yay! How do you guys feel? It's your last cast party ever.
I can't wait to leave.
4 out of 4.
Crazy. Yeah.
3 out of 4.
3 out of 4 for me as well.
7 out of 8.
I didn't go to ugly sweaters.
Oh.
Yeah.
This one's going to be the best one ever.
Heck yeah, it is.
All the seniors are here. We're just, you know, chilling, you know.
Are we vlogging?
We are vlogging. Yes. We got a lightsaber fight going on over here. So, five minutes in, we already have people fighting. That's good.
Hello, who wants to be in the vlog? Hi. Say hi, everybody.
Hi,
Yay.
Hi.
Hi. Hello, Maisie. Hello, Jenna.
Hi.
So the newbies have finally been welcomed, and now the party has officially begun. We're just, you know, we're having a good time.
Cinderella vlog, it's going great. I did the makeup today, and I did fellas for a photo shoot. They look fabulous. Woo.
Party that you basically ran the entire thing.
I feel like it was a lot of fun. I hope everybody had a great time.
Everyone had an amazing time, I can guarantee. Shout out to Haley for hosting and letting us all come to her house. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Shout out to Alexis for being her best friend.
Shout out to Josh for being right here.
Yeah! Best cast party ever! Woo! Now we're gonna take a peek at some of like the test answers. So one of my personal favorite questions is this one.
most of them knew how to spell my name or pronounce my name, so that's good. You know.
Hello, Taylor.
Yeah. Close off the vlog. That's a pretty fun cast party.
I love you.
Thank you.
This party was super fun. This whole thing was really fun. Wyatt's dancing. Yeah, Wyatt. There's Gabby. Okay. Guys, I'm closing off the vlog for the night. Bye, vlog.
See you tomorrow. See you next week. Got the all day.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, catch us next week at the all day rehearsal.
Next week at the all day. But for now, peace out, vlog.